Well, here is a open area. I think it is a stopping and resting point in the era of ancient routes. The caravan must be halting here, and this ditch can be seen, should have been filled with water for drinking of people and animals.